Hi, it's Susanna Troy. I'm here with Lorcan Otway, who's going to photograph my portrait of Mayor Bloomberg. But I found this amazing piece of art. He showed it to me, so tell me about it.
Pandora. It's okay. Work in progress. Sank off Australia in the late 1790s, I guess.
So tell me, first, did you hand make this, and how did you get the wood? And
well, in fact, I not only hand made it, I milled the wood. And so it's made from the plans from the shipwreck that was discovered off Australia.
And tell me the history of the Pandora.
It was sent to capture the bounty mutineers, and after capturing some of them in Tahiti, hit a reef and sank off Australia.
Wow. And there's even, you said it was anti-slavery, it was part of...
Oh, yeah, it was when the British were blockading the American slave trade. Pandora, I believe, was used in that, was part of the South Atlantic fleet. But it's all complete inside as well.
Oh, wow, that's amazing. Well, thank you so much. Yeah.